Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Hobart Tornadoes, Brisbane Burners. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The away side win the toss and they'll have a bat.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Good effort, 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait.
Solid shot, goes for 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes!
And that's 4.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Run saved with that effort. Brisbane Burners doing well out of that over. They're now none for 12. The new bowler.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. 6. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. That one couldn't get the drive away.
Wait.
Another dot ball.
Thank you.
very troubling line there from the bowler. Brisbane burners move to none for 80. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
That's massive. What a shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Nice save there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
End of the over, 6 runs coming from it. Brisbane burners, none for 24.
Nice stroke there. Superb shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
Well, that looked very close.
Brisbane burners are now none for 40.
Fielders taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
That's a no ball. overdid it on that delivery. A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. And misses.
Brisbane Burners move on now to none for 53. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yeah, 20.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
No getting past that fielder.
They take the single.
End of the over. One off Brisbane Burners. None for 54.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Oh, what a shot. Six. Be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That's one for the highlights reel. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Run saved with that effort. Another run added to the score.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
Big over, Brisbane Burners. Wouldn't mind a few more of those. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Not the ideal way of handling that ball. Hobart Tornadoes. Sure needed that. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Brisbane Burners, 1-75. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Clears the fielder, clears everything. 6.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Ends the over, Brisbane Burners, 1-81. Pace bowler coming into the attack. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, very nice there from... Good return from the deep.
One more to the score.
Confident appeal. The umpire heard two noises, I'd say, and the first one was bat. That completes a very good over. Brisbane Burners, 1-82. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Oh, good shot. They take a single.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Ends that over. Brisbane Burners, 1 for 89. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs. 50 runs. Should be happy with a performance there.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Good work in the field there.
1 run taken. End of the over. 11 runs coming from Brisbane Burners. 1 for 100. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Well, this change to the bowling lineup is having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy. Really useful innings here. She's made a big impact on this contest. Pad, huge appeal. That was well worth asking the question.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Wicket maiden there. Good bowling. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball.
And they get a single there.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 2 for 105. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Tremendous stroke. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait on.
End of the over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 111. Good effort, 4 runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
4 runs there, super shot.
bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Huge appeal.
That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out. She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Nice stroke there. Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Brisbane Burners move on now to 2 for 131. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Ah, good shot. Solid stroke there for four. Bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Good return there, back from the deep. Takes the single. The fielder cuts that one off well.
One run there. That's wonderful. Six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Another ball and another big six. Just don't need overs like that. Need to tighten things up now.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Run saved with that effort. And a single.
Wait on. Wait.
Well fielded out on the boundary. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Brisbane Burners are now 2 for 150. Didn't get a hold of that.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
That could easily have hit the stumps. Well bowled. Well fielded, really good work out there. Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Tidy over. It's a mate. Not a bad shot, that.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait on.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Really good batting here, closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Well, that's probably this result sealed. That's taken all the pressure off the batting side.
Return from out on the boundary, good fielding.
And they go through for one.
good effort. Four runs. A fine 50 scored here.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. They'll take a single. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
We're in for an exciting run chase here. A good target has been set. Let's see if they can defend it. The opening bowler. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes. Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat.
Too expensive in that Hobart Tornadoes. None for 12. Johnson, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end. Oh, very nice there from...
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Four all the way. Wonderful. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Nice stroke there.
That's a good boundary.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Hobart Tornadoes make it none for 20. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Great timing. Races to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. That one couldn't get the drive away.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for 28. The spinner coming into the attack. Good shot. Good timing.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Nice stroke there. That's four all the way. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
Didn't middle it. They'll get some runs. Solid shot. Goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Oh, not able to connect there.
Hobart Tornadoes are now none for 42.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. That's not the length to bowl, far too short.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Huge appeal.
Well, that looked very close. That one.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yes.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 52. Three more fielders can be moved outside the circle.
Yep.
And pulls it. Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
And they get a single there. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Not too bad from either side there. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 57.
In the air, big shot right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Plays that well. Four. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Oh, well fielded. Really good work out there.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop. They take a single. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Give away a bit too much there. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 68. The off-spin is coming into the attack from the river end. Didn't middle it. They'll get some runs. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Takes the single. Gets onto the front foot for that square drive. Nice save there. Four runs there, super shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Another run added.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Return from out on the boundary, good fielding.
And a single taken.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 79. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Wait on.
Another good shot. They'll soon be at 50 in this form. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Huzzah!
Big shout, but was there anything to shout about?
Brisbane Burners. Sure needed that. Superb innings, that one. Hobart Tornadoes. One for 83.
Swings and misses.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Huzzah!
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
One wicket falls in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. 1 for 83. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the River End. Oh, very nice there from this player. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Trying to be a bit too safe there, the run was certainly on.
A bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes, 1 for 93. Nice shot, 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Not getting past that fielder. No getting past that fielder. 1 run there.
Ah, oh, good shot.
That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs. The batsman makes it to 50.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Run saved with that effort. Hobart Tornadoes make it 1 for 104. Run saved with that effort.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Well, they're confident.
Yes.
Nice save there. Another run taken. Hobart Tornadoes move their score to 1 for 105.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Nope.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Good shot. Two in a row. Big hitting here. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Four runs to follow that six. Great batting. Hobart Tornadoes move on now to 1 for 121.
Hey!
Huge appeal. Umpire says not out. Looks like it took some bat on the way through. Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yeah, yeah.
Not a bad shot, that.
The bowler won't like that one bit. The bowler was punished on that last ball. That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Just punishing this bowler. Another boundary.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. plays that defensively. Good ball.
Too expensive in the Hobart Tornadoes. One for 135. Good effort, four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Big appeal. Close one, but the umpire says no.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
They'll take a single.
Waiting.
Give away a bit too much there. Hobart Tornadoes. One for 144. The offspin is coming into the attack from the river end.
Be dangerously close to the fielder. That's a big wicket, cutting a really promising innings short.
Superb innings, that one. Hobart Tornadoes. Two for 144. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six. The bowler has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Thank you. not getting past that fielder. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes, waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Run saved with that effort.
Good work in the field there.
Another run taken. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. End of the over, 7 off at Hobart Tornadoes, 2 for 169. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Front foot drive, out towards the offside here. Great shot, follows a 6 with a great 4.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here. She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.